I was born in a village with a mother and father and a young baby brother. New folks were common. The new ones tricked us. They killed our family and took us. They made us march and put us on a ship, and it was horrid. They took us to a new land where I experienced hell. I was bought as a birthday present. I was taken to a plantation where I was to live. I met an indentured servant named Polly. She taught me English. Every day I was sent to Clay. All he wanted was sex, and I hated him for it. One day Clay went crocodile hunting. He used a little boy as bait. He thought it was funny. Every day we helped in the kitchen. We worked with the cook. One day, when I was serving dessert, I dropped it. I got a really bad whipping. Ms. Isabel was pregnant, and Master was so excited, for he wanted a new kid. Apparently, when Miss Isabel had her baby, the baby was black. It was not the master's. When Master found out his wife cheated with his coachman, he killed the baby and got really angry. Master called Doc and told Doc to take whoever helped back to the market to be sold. He was pissed. The Doc helped us escape. He told us to run north to Florida, and we ran. When we reached Florida, we were tired and hungry, but we were safe. But I was not, I found out I was pregnant. I started a new life, and that is my story on how I became a slave and escaped.